Welcome back to my channel. Guys, if you're new here, please pause this video and subscribe. If you're not new, thank you for shopping with us again. Busy corner buffet too. So yeah, this video is just me showing you guys how I get my hair to look this cute, you know, nothing hectic. You know, so if you guys want to see that, please just watch this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up, comment, share, subscribe, and my favorite, notifications, guys. Send a notification so you can be notified anytime I upload a new video. Hope you enjoy this video. Okay, first thing first, a lot of you guys have actually asked me for, like, have requested a wash day video, and I'm laughing because there was a joke that barring influencers are always saying, a lot of you guys, most of the time it's probably two people, but no, if it's more than one, it's a lot. So it has been more than one people asking about my wash day routine, and you know, I just wanted to share that with you guys. I'm not where I want to be with my hair. I'm just, you know, winging it, doing the best that I can do with the information that I see on other YouTubers. So what's on the agenda today? So I already washed my hair, and unfortunately I couldn't take you guys through it because, and yeah, so I washed my hair. I forgot to take the products with, but I will show you guys the products. They will appear somewhere here. And yeah, washed my hair, shampoo and condition, because I haven't washed my hair in a long time, so there was so much product buildup I had to, like, you know, do the most. And then I'm going to be trimming my hair for the first time. I've never actually trimmed my hair, my ends specifically. Apparently, guys, you need to trim your ends for your hair to actually grow, but I'm not really big on length. I just really want healthy hair. But I'm going to be trimming my hair for the first time on camera. Wow, didn't put on this baby. So these are the scissors I'm going to be using. And lock method, you guys know that. My liquid is I've got rice water. Apparently rice water helps with making your hair thick, so yeah. And then my oil is this Jamaican, I'll put it somewhere here. It's this Jamaican castor oil by Pure Royal. Mostly it reduces hair loss, which is one thing that I'm really struggling with. My hairline is really jacked up. You've been jacked up for years. And, oh, this one time I used this. I remember when I used this. I used the change to buy this. It was 60 rand back then. It's so expensive. So I finally got money. It took me 4 years to get 60 rand. But I've used this before and it actually worked. It helped with my hairline. So I'm back again, and if it doesn't work, guys, I'm honestly gonna cut my hair. And obviously you're gonna have to seal your hair, the oil and the water, with cream. And I'm gonna use my natural moisturizing butter. Yeah, you guys saw that. I've got, oh, my combs are so dirty, girl. Why are you not prepared? Don't judge me, guys. So yeah, these are my combs. I'm just for lining. I'm gonna stick on my hair. I'm really young. So yeah, washed my hair. I told guys, we did not lockdown. I've just been eating and eating. I'm gonna be so fat after this lockdown. And I remember on my first video, on my self-care video, I did say that, yo, it's again, I really want to lose weight. It's gonna end after 21 days, but now we extend. I'm not prepared for this. My schedule didn't include more than 21 days. So I've just been winging it. I've just been eating, getting out of bed as late as possible, sleeping. My sleep routine is so jacked up. It's like my hairline. Guys, I'm not even kidding. Look at this. But it's better, hey? Yo, it was so worse. So I'm just gonna split my hair into, like, subsections, to two. So as I was saying, lockdown, I've just been winging it. I don't even know what I'm doing. I wake up late, do my stuff, eat. Sometimes when I'm in a good mood, I make breakfast for myself. Really nice breakfast. When I have energy. And obviously, I've had my days, like, where I've been at the bottom, like, pits. And I deleted, that's one of the reasons why I deleted WhatsApp. You guys, WhatsApp was just so stressful for me. I'm just gonna tie this half. WhatsApp it's just been going, so much going on. So I decided to take a break from WhatsApp. I didn't block you. A lot of people were, you know, I'm gonna go WhatsApp, man, not the Instagram. But I didn't block you guys. I'll never do that. I just wanted to take a break. And yeah, I'm serious about this self-care thing, guys. Sometimes I just put my phone on flight mode. I don't want to talk to anyone. And really, it is, no, it's like, it's not personal. It's just me, myself, you know, going through it all. Work out there in Hawaii. Malo, I get a great ice cream. Say two ice cream tubs. For what? Girl, for what? Honestly. What was the reason? So my hair's already wet, but I'm gonna go in with the rice water and gym because I need it. So this thing, guys, it doesn't smell nice. It doesn't really smell nice. So inyaga we read at night before you go sleep. Or else don't khala batho ka di wet ones. But anyways, we're not going anywhere, so also school is cancelled, so I really didn't need WhatsApp, and I could call my people if I really wanted to talk to them, or I could see them because some of them are still here. Some of them are literally just a window away, so it's not that deep for me. So that's why I deleted WhatsApp. What else have I been doing? Literally, all I've been doing is just sleeping, guys. I don't want to act like I'm this person who does this. I follow a schedule. Morajo. Simple schedule. Actually, like, not even schedule, routine. I did have a routine, you know, I did have a dream, and because I don't want to like spiral out of control and start doing things that I'm not supposed to be doing. But you know what, I ended up exactly where I didn't want to be, but it's not as bad as I thought it would be, because I'm taking it one step at a time, you know, just being gentle on myself. You know, it's not my fault Corona decided to come through, to come and ruin our lives. I'm gonna start with this part. Okay, so I'm going with my call. Guys, this is my first time trimming my hair, and if those of you are watching who are actually naturalistas and you know how to actually do this and I'm not doing it right, please correct me. Please don't hold back, guys, correct me. So yeah, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna be going in with like video. And then there we go. Trimmed, done. Now it's time for the oil on my scalp, obviously, and then some on my palm and just on my hair. I'm gonna thread my hair after this. I've got some wool. Lock method, you guys know the drill. And I've been blasting music out so loud, guys. Yo, keshoba thoba dula moba ron nasikhafi mo. I've just been performing. I was this close. I actually downloaded TikTok and then I did an account, and then I just realized, ugh, the draw of a lofeta musbiano. The global waste musbiano gira di TikTok already. National crisis. Kin nanji kya half and myself. Imagine yana siti gira lady TikTok. I'm gonna be so worse. So I'm just gonna thread my hair. And I'm gonna take off the wool tomorrow, and I'm gonna show you guys how it looks. I hope we're taking Twiggy Ram. Inale. We'll be right back. we're done, everything is okay, this is what the best I could come up with. And yeah, I'm gonna put a duke on. Okay, I'm obviously gonna go out because I need to go get a few stuff, because so I'm just gonna let my hair breathe some, you know, and then when I get back, I'm gonna put on a duke so everything can just penetrate deeply and go in. So yeah, it's Sunday. I took off the duke. This is how my hair looks. I didn't shoot a video of me taking out the wool and stuff because I wasn't sure if you guys would like that. It's my first time doing something like this on my channel. So if you guys enjoyed that video, I clean up very well, if we're being honest. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you guys on my next video.